news is that everyone is a potential victim. But the good news is that everyone is a potential solution. Sensitize the masses to sanitize. Keep a social distance and
quarantine. Not communicable diseases. What are they? These are diseases that cannot easily be transferred from one person to another. And when you have these diseases, you stand a high chance of getting COVID-19. And once you get into contact with COVID-19, your chances of dying are very high. These NCDs are diabetes, hypertension, stroke, asthma, and mental health. When you have any of these diseases, you stand at a high risk of having coronavirus infection. And once you have it, you are liable to die soon because your immune system is weak. How then can you overcome this? How then can you prevent yourself from NCDs and also reduce your chances of dying from the COVID-19? One, regular exercises, at least 30 minutes every day. Eat a lot of vegetables and fruit to build your immune system. Next, go for regular checkup and reduce your intake of sugar. This and many more will go a long way to prevent you from getting NCD and the coronavirus pandemic.